Week four is All That Jazz. All That Jazz is Bob Fosse's masterpiece. It is my favorite film. If you want to come and hear someone talk passionately about a film, I recommend you come to see All That Jazz and watch me light up and glow for the 20 minutes after that screening is over. I think it is a perfect piece of American cinema. Bob Fosse set out to deconstruct and demusicalize the musical for the whole of his film career. We're going to start our analysis looking at his work with Sweet Charity, looking at what he does brilliantly with Cabaret. That all culminates with All That Jazz. So this week will be Fosse-centric. We're going to really look at Fosse, and I've got some amazing clips of early Fosse dancing in the Kiss Me Kates and the Damn Yankees adaptation that came decades before. So that is going to be a Fosse-centric week. But All That Jazz, listen, if you haven't seen All That Jazz, come that week, because I don't think there's a better way to see it than with me in the room.